Senators are questioning Department of Public Works and Highways Chief Manuel Bunuan over the lack of an integrated National Flood Control Master Plan despite perennial flooding in the country. During the Senate Committee on Public Works hearing, Bunuan says several master plans exist in 18 major river basins, which are in various preparation stages. However, Senator Aimee Marcos was not satisfied with Bunuan's statement and asked Bunuan to clarify if a National Flood Control Master Plan exists.
So there's an admission on the part of the DPWH that in fact a National Flood Control Master Plan still does not exist. Tama po ba yun? Kasi hiwa-hiwalay yung 18 eh. Yan, hindi naman sila pinagdugtong-dugtong. Hindi pa naka-align sa MMDA, meron sari-sarili rin at pira-piraso yung ating LGU. Tama po ba yung sitwasyon?
Bunuan then admits that the master plans are still being updated. Senator Joel Villanueva also interjects, saying that an integrated flood control master plan is not existing up to now, which is the reason why flood water ends up in his province, Bulacan.
It's very important kasi kahit na gamitin mo yung sa isa, for example, yung binabanggit po lagi dito, ang bilis ng pagbaba ng tubig dito sa Metro Manila, which is good for the Manileños, those who are living in the metro area. Pero it appears na parang dun sa amin pumupunta eh, or sa Cavite pumupunta eh. Bakit ang tagal ho nung tubig sa amin?